Hey everyone, this is Dave. How are you doing? Welcome back to my channel. Playing Final Fantasy 1, Dawn of Souls. Why don't you try being undead sometime? That's what that guy says. Let's see what he says. That was fun while it lasted. But this isn't too shabby either. Okay, so there is another area to go to. This house over here. Which takes us to level 31. So after beating the Phantom Train, there seems to still be more to do. Which seems interesting. Have you ever come across one of these at a time, these knocker enemies? Not five. You seem to be able to take a beating. These have got to be by far the toughest looking goblin enemies I've seen in this game. Yeah, Paz goes up a level, very nice. So, with another Earth Shrine looking type of area, a Remedy, Turbo Ether, White Fang. Ooh, Earth Troll. That's reasonably new. Don't think I've ever come across these guys before. Okay, so making discoveries. Find a way around here. Hit you with some flare, let's see what that does for you. It kills you. It was good my character took him out. Good, high potion. There's some stairs, floor 32. These are showing up rather frequently now. Rock gargoyle, huh? That's also very neat indeed. They seem quite tough. Very resilient to physical attacks. Okay. That could be Something not very important. Wall 33. Treasure chest I can't get to. At least from this side. This place is getting more and more interesting the more I go into it. Which is really good. Decisions, decisions, which way to go? I'm feeling inclined to go after that treasure chest that I saw a moment ago. Okay, good. Oh. Ooh. Floor 34. I've got max money as it is. Elixir, good. Mad ogre, huh? See how long it takes to take you out. Not bad, not bad. Ooh, floor 35. The agility to draw up both black and white magic is unique to the red mage. Of course, it also takes that much more effort. Some black magic for you. Oh! Wow! She kills a foe. Banishes foes to another dimension. Well. Interesting. Is it white magic you seek? Well, different people here can give me different stuff. Interesting. That's really interesting. Come here, you. Need any weapons? Something tells me we're in for something big. Oh, damn it. That was interesting. Black dragons, huh? Right, so things are really stepping up a bit, I could say. I'm liking this. going to try and kill somebody, and it didn't work. You, sir, are as common as muck. And I don't even mean muck as in the Pokemon either. I bet the white mage could have picked up Holy from where I was, but I think you can get it elsewhere. See if we can find the stairwell. Certainly not there. Squid looking. I'm impressed. New enemies that keep coming across. Makes it more fun. These chaps have already come across. Floors this place really has. You're going to die. Yes. Right, floor 37. Whoa, Dark Wolf. This I'm very interested in seeing. Damage doesn't seem to be that bad. I've not come across these before. That's another entry into the bestiary then. Let's see how strong you are. You're quite strong. By the look of it. Let's see how you deal with some flare then. I could have used warp, I suppose, and made a laugh and insta-kill something and teleport it out of the fight. Talk to these chaps in the next episode and find out exactly what this is all about. This is getting really good. Floor 37 of the Whisperwind Cove. I'll see you in the next episode. Take care, everyone. Cheerio. Bye bye.